down a little on a more serious note, I just wanted to take a second to thank everyone that's in my life, anyone that's impacted and to my peers or my classmates, and I wouldn't have been like who I'm with or who I'm surrounded by if I haven't met you. Thank you.
Look at all of these tears I've wept.
I've pretty much been devoted to soccer my whole entire life. I started playing when I was 6 and got transferred into club when I was 7. Honestly, one main reason why I'm writing this is for my mom. She was diagnosed with breast cancer last year, and she's a big part of my soccer career. She always pushed me to pass my limits and always make me fight the impossible. She told me one day, "I love how you challenge your battles and you work past your limits. Your hard work will always pay off." And I wish I told her what I was really thinking. She's a fighter and she battles and battles until she knows she made it. My family is the best. I wouldn't exchange them for the world, especially my parents. They always supported us and made sure we had a roof over our head and food on the table. And I really appreciate that. My dad was also a big influence in my soccer career, and he loved the game. He never gave up on me, even when I gave up on myself. He always helped me and even let me practice with my brother's team when we were younger. And because of him, I hope I play in college when I get older. Or maybe even the national team, but Lord knows that'll happen. Cause you light up the park. I'd have to say that Hawaii is my happiest place on earth. The vibe there is so amazing and just relaxed, and the beaches and the sunsets. Ooh, they're so nice.
I'm so beautiful.
Love yours.
So this is my sister Mallory. She's 22. She's taken, sorry guys. Love and yours. She's probably the most influential person in my life.
No,
she always gives me great advice when I need it, and she's always here for me. Better than yours. No such thing as a
life that's better than yours. Love yours. I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
I have to say, not taking school seriously and my biggest mistakes coming in sophomore year, I thought it'd be easy. And I was definitely wrong, but I mean, I gave people a shove if they pushed me. And I ran into some things, but I guess that's how life is. There's this famous quote that Israel Mort Avier stated, "Most of the dreams that are suffered to death were murdered by their own owners." My parents were never dream killers. They always supported me and helped me focus on my goals, helped me and reach what I wanted to achieve.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down.
I've been working so hard for almost everything in my life. I'm working really hard right now to be a threat to the opposition. I know what it's like to be at the peak of the mountain. And I wouldn't have been at the peak if it wasn't for my friends and my family on my side. So shout out to all my homegirls and all my family. That I'm probably the ugliest child in my family, I've been looking on the bright side for a long time. Even through the darkest times, and even the happiest times, it comes natural. Dude, I think you should always try your best in life and never give up. And you should always follow what you believe in. Like, I believed and I thought I was gonna get Best Newcomer Award. But I'm over here with the Participation Award and I'm not complaining. Anyways, moral of the story. Keep going and do you.